Clothes shopping is one of our favorite activities to do together. We both love to find great deals on cute clothes. However, we have very different tastes when it comes to what we wear. I enjoy outfits that are simple yet stylish. I also prefer clothes that never go out of fashion. My best friend is the sad opposite. For her, nothing is more important to be trendy. She always impresses me with her new and modern garments. She desires to keep up the latest fashion. Trendy can be clearly seen in her ever-expanding wardrobe. When I think about our fashion choice, I can't help but wonder, it is better to be stylish or trendy? If I want to be stylish, I need to take account of what style that could look good at me but not outfit. If I want to be trendy, I need to buy the latest fashion trendy each season. Fortunately, being trendy doesn't have to cost an arm or a leg. Many stores sell low price fashionable clothing.
Unfortunately,
the same clothes often low price, low quality. It means you may wear a shirt only once or twice before it tears. So you end up tossing it into the trash can. I have heard trendy clothing to refer to as fast fashion. One reason for this is because fashion trendy change quickly. Another reason is because that clothes go in and out of our closet quickly. They go from fast fashion to landfill fashion, which is very bad for environment. Even production of low-price clothing take a toll on resources such as water and fuel. These resources be wasted because the cheap clothing is thrown away so soon. Being trendy is fun, but keep trendy fashion items to a minimum was to be will be a small way to reduce waste and save resources. It means there's more room in your closet for classic fashion. Stylish piece that never out of style.